there. My 80s old school Bebop singlet. Ew. Today we're going to do some very simple leg, arm, and back and chest exercises. This is the intro into returning to weight. So these are 2 kilos each. You don't even actually need weights, but I thought I'd just show you how to do it with these weights today. So enjoy. So we're going to do squat pulses. Belly in here. Okay, just go through another round a little bit faster. Okay. Perfect. Okay, so maybe 4 rounds of that. So twice through, have a little rest, twice through, have a little rest, twice through, have a little rest, twice through. You get the picture. So that should take you about 10 minutes. Then we're going to do a couple of stretches. The first one is a hip flexor stretch, or do it front on. Just coming into a lunge. Just try and tuck your tailbone down and just lean slightly forward. Do a stretch all through here. Stretching helps us to keep our flexibility, also to keep our muscles nice and long and lean. Beautiful. Hands up. Good. Grab your foot. Come down to the other side. Even take your arm across to the side. Good. Just going to take our arm across our body, stretch our shoulders. Get super tight, holding a baby all day long. Good. beautiful mamas.